there's usually 2 to 4, maybe 6 dancers on stage, audience members of thousands. So those 2 bodies, 4 bodies have to energize thousands of people. You have to raise this. Does that make sense? So this is one of those combos where I'm here to train you to develop that kind of expansion in your movements where you're not just having a good time yourself, but you're helping thousands of people have a really good time too, living vicariously through just watching you.
Call that Bojangles. Boosting like fruit or a douche like poop would be a loose and get loose on the goose for real.
Ride off, get your table dance. If you got T and D and bring a friend, shake it to the song again. If you ain't with it,